open. Due to a head injury, she sustained after slipping and falling in the locker room. The 21-year-old had advanced to the quarterfinal singles competition and is scheduled to take on Italy's Roberta Vinci later this evening. There's been no decision as of yet by the medical team on whether Vinci will be able to compete in the match. A statement from the tournament director said that the condition will continue to be monitored. We'll be monitoring that as well. Meanwhile, changes by way of the Montreal Alouettes coaching staff.
As a coaching staff, we got to be better. We got to give our guys a better chance than that.
That was head coach and GM Jim Klopp last week. He mentioned that they also fired offensive coordinator Turk Schotter 2 days after the team's dismal offensive effort in a 25-16 loss at home to the BC Lions. Klopp has appointed former quarterbacks Anthony Calvillo and Ryan Dinwiddie as co-offensive coordinators. Calvillo, the CFL's all-time passing leader, will call the plays. Calvillo has shifted from receivers coach to quarterbacks coach to offensive coordinator in the span of just a couple of weeks now.
So we expect to hear a similar today. What's going to happen with you, Jamie?
Yeah, I figure that they can probably wait to the very last second to see what her condition is, and then show you the take the court for